Welcome to the Grinding Chronicles, presented by CDT Application Engineer, who we call Optimum Prime, also known as Harrison Sheldon.
Hi, I'm Harrison Sheldon, Application Engineer at Continental Diamond Tool. In this episode of the Grinding Chronicles, we're going to talk about the benefits of using a lab to optimize your grinding process. Grinding is incredibly complex, with more variables than most machining processes. Yet, many companies still rely on the traditional way of measuring performance, with your senses. The problem with that approach is that it's subjective. No two operators feel, see, and hear exactly the same thing. With a grinding lab, we use sensors rather than our senses to generate four objective categories of data: cut, wear, quality, and cost. In the first of these performance measures, how the wheel cuts, we're looking at three specific variables: power, force, and vibration. When we're examining wear, we're running the wheel through a coupon to get precise measurements of the wheel's wear. With quality, we're looking at conditions such as surface finish and burn. Finally, we're able to determine the cost of running the wheel under different conditions to ensure the process is cost effective. Now that you understand the type of data we can generate in the lab, let's see how we use those measurements to optimize your grinding process. The key is to change the variables and look at the resulting cut, wear, quality, and cost. We can do this in numerous ways, but in this example, we're going to look at power via wheel speed. Here, we're comparing a wheel speed of 14 meters per second and 24 meters per second, and this shows us the amount of energy the system is producing at those speeds. Next, we can run those wheels through a coupon and generate data to compare the precise rate of wear while operating at those speeds. We'll also run sample parts and look at surface finish. At 24 meters per second, we see burn, but at 14, we do not. Finally, we generate a cost analysis. Here, we're comparing the cost per unit at two speeds, but when we're optimizing a customer's process, we're generally looking at a wide range of parameters to determine the best overall performance for the lowest cost. The use of a grinding lab has significant benefits because it allows you to use objective data to make informed decisions about your operation. Another benefit to CDT's grinding lab is that it's portable, which means we can come to your facility and analyze the grinding process on your production machines. We utilize sensors similar to those we use in our grinding lab to measure power, force, and vibration, and that data is fed back into a recording device where we can analyze performance on site. And the setup is quick. In an hour's time, we can equip the sensors, return to production, and start collecting data. Whether you're looking to develop a new process or optimize an existing one, CDT's Grinding Lab provides objective data to quickly find the best parameters for your particular objectives. This approach is much faster and far more reliable than subjective measures like sound, feel, and smell. If you're interested in using a data-driven approach to develop or optimize your process, send us an email at thegrindingchronicles@cdtusa.net.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like, follow, and subscribe button, and get ready to learn something new in another episode from Continental Diamond Tool.